think it's really very nice, very summary, very light, and I really like the network which she's used, especially this particular sari that I really like. Yeah, and I think it is a sari which even an elderly woman can wear, and as well maybe like a girl in her 20s can also carry it off.
Predominantly the summer line, the launch of my summer line, which is in all shades of white and very pretty colors of saffrons, tangerines, greens, aquas, blues, and it is a collection that's very feminine, very pretty. It's made in fabrics of chiffons and georgettes with a lot of textures, with a lot of cut work, a lot of lace, a lot of chantilly lace, and the entire silhouette is very flowing, very feminine, and it is actually a collection which is an ode to women and the Women's Day.
Honestly speaking, I think it's very important for one to be comfortable in what they're wearing, and it can even be a sari, or maybe like, you know, you can be wearing hot pants also, but then if you're not comfortable in it, then I don't think really makes a style statement.
Yes, I am working on a project which I currently cannot speak about, but it's a very big project and it's a very, very interesting project.
All I can say is it is definitely this year, and you'll have to wait for the formal announcements to be done by the production house. No, it will definitely be maybe before Diwali or Diwali release. All I can say, it's a very energetic film, a very fun film, a very commercial film, and it's as well as a romantic comedy. I can't call it like a love story.